2XEMOM. It's just like an EMOM, but you got 2 minutes to get all the stuff done, and then you'll rest. If you finish in a minute, you have a full minute to rest. If you finish in a minute and a half, you have 30 seconds to rest. Okay, so first we have 10 single arm kettlebell curls.
Let me see if I got that right.
Yep, 5 each side. 1, 2, all the way to 5, and then switch arms. 5 reps. Then we have 10 heel touches on our back. Down to the ground, shoulders up, keep the shoulder blades off the ground. 1, 2, 3, back and forth, 20 reps. 20 reps there. Then we have on our chest, toe touches from the plank. Again, 10 reps each side, 20 reps. Going to the plank, 1, 2, all right, all the way to 20. And then finishing with 10 kettlebell swings. All the way to 10, all right? That's so if that takes you a minute, you have a minute long rest. What we're gonna do is each round will be 9 rounds. We're gonna try to add 1 rep. If you get to a point where you're finishing at like 150 and only have 10 seconds to rest, then go ahead and drop that number back down and start back over at 10. Or just drop it down a few numbers if you need to, if you wanna keep getting keep having it being tough on yourself. But you decide. We'll go ahead and start getting warmed up here. All right, start off with seal jacks, hands out in front, spread the chest nice and wide, open up those shoulders and chest. 3, 2, 1, begin. 3, 4, 10, 14, 15, 17, 18, 19, 20, and shake it out, shake it out. All right. We're gonna do alternating side lunges. 10 reps, 5 each side. 3, 2, 1. Back's a little tight. I did a tough workout yesterday to last night, but still gonna power through. All right, straight arm jumping jacks. Straight arm jumping jacks. 20 reps. 3, 2, 1. Squats. 10 air squats. 3, 2, go. Seven, eight, nine, ten, and relax. All right, you got about a minute here before we get started. You got about a minute. Find some space. Curls, heel touches, toe touches, kettlebell swings. Are you a dog? He likes me. Go over there. Get away from me. Be a good boy and lay down. Lay down. Lay down. That's what I thought. That's what I thought. Thirty seconds. 20 seconds. Three, two, one, begin. Switch sides. Onto your back, heel touches. 20 reps, 10 each side. 20. Onto your chest. Toe touches, 20 reps. 10 each side. Ten more. Kettlebell swings. 10 reps. Relax. You got about 30 seconds. Now let's do this. I might be a little tougher than I thought today. Let's add one rep every two rounds, okay? So we're gonna do 10 again right here. All right, 10 again right here. 10 seconds. Three, two, one, here we go. Onto your back. Toe touches. Kettlebell swings, 10 reps. Relax. All right, now 11 reps, two rounds of 11. Pick the side you want to add extra curl to. Three, two, one, begin. Six, switch sides. Next round, I'll do six on the left arm. All right, heel touches wide. One to each side on this one. Ten. Six, seven, eight, nine, 20, 21, 22. On your face. On your faces. need two. 11 kettlebell swings. 11. Thirty seconds. Fifteen seconds. All right, switch arms. Six curls on the left arm, five on the right. Three, two, one. Switch, six reps on the side. Heel touches, 11 each side. Toe touches, 22. 21, 22, 11 kettlebell swings. Last one. Hey, relax. All right, 12, going to 12. Six each arm now. Six each arm, and then 24, 12, 20 seconds. We're doing awesome. We're so awesome. Four rounds in, we got five rounds left. All right, six curls each arm is gonna get a little bit tougher. Three, two, one, here we go. That's right, getting harder, Dad, getting closer. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Let me guess. 20, 22, 23, 24. Toe touches. Right into it. Trying to not waste any time. Halfway. Twelve kettlebell swings. 12. Relax, dropping that weight. Whew. Getting tougher. Another round at 12. 10 seconds, short time. Got 8 minutes left, four rounds. Keep it up. Three, two, one, let's go. Hey. heel touches, baby. 24. 20, 21, 23, 24. Toe touches. Halfway. Swings. Let's go. Twelve. Relax. 30 seconds. 30 seconds. All right. 13. 13 here. 26. 26 on the two in the middle. And 13 kettlebell swings, 15 seconds. Ten. Three, two, one. Five, six, seven, switch. Six on the side. Three, four, five, six. 26 heel touches. One, two, three, four. 50. 60. 20. 1, 2, 23, 25, 26. On your face. On your face. 26 toe touches. Ten more. Thirteen kettlebell swings. Lucky 13. Relax. Ooh, short time, 20 seconds. Short time. Two more rounds, two more. 10 seconds. Six on the right, seven on the left. Three, two, one. Six, switch. Seven. 26 toes to heel touches. One, two. Twenty-six. Ten. Ten more. Kettlebell swings. 13. All right. Last round. Last round. 7 each arm. 28, 14 each side. And then 14 kettlebell swings to finish. Last round. 10 seconds, short time. Here we go. Finish strong, finish strong. 3, 2, 1. Seven, switch. Hey, last one. Hey, heel touches. 28 reps. 1, 2. On your face. Last time on the face. 10. Four more. Kettlebell swings and you're done. You're done after this. 14 reps. Finish it up. All right, you got 10 seconds to finish. 10 seconds to finish. 5, 3, 2, 1. All right, relax. Grab some water. Nope, move. This isn't for me. Not for you. Oh. Reset. Done. Kept up with you. That's what I'm talking about, Deb. That's what I'm talking about. Shoes are coming off for me. So is that all sweaty. I'm gonna boop your face all day. I think if we would have added one rep each round, it would have been super brutal. That would have been probably a little too tough even for me today to keep up with that. That would have finished with like 19 reps on or 18 reps on kettlebell swings, and I don't know. Here we go, feet together. Go over there. This is my spot. Feet together. Deep breaths into the nose. What is this? What is that? This is his butt right here up in the air. What are you doing, weird face? Are you a dog? And deep breath in. Down to the legs as we exhale.
I know. He's an attention whore, that's for sure. Relax. Let's go left leg in. Keep that right leg tucked out. We'll figure four those legs. Reach out with the right hand to the right foot. Left hand over the top. Really pulling this whole left side. Switch, left hand out, right hand over the top. Leave that right leg tucked in, and we're gonna windshield wipe the left leg all the way behind. All the way behind. We want this leg nice and front, tight in front, perpendicular to our body, and we're gonna come up on that back knee, and then weight your crotch. You wanna drop your crotch down to the ground. Right hip should be firing right here. Relax, and we'll switch sides. Left foot in front, right leg behind, coming up on that back knee, and dropping that weight down to the ground. Oh yeah. Crisscross those legs. And we'll go right on across. Switch. Go right on behind the head, pulling that elbow, looking straight forward. And switch. Appreciate it, Zach, big Zach. Always hanging out with us. And relax. Whew. That's it, guys. That's it for today. Hope you enjoyed that one. Little 18 minutes of good solid work. Enjoy the rest of your day. Get a bunch of water. I'm going to see you here tomorrow for the Friday workout. Last one before the weekend. And hope you guys have had a good week so far. And we'll finish it up strong. And see you tomorrow. Tell your friends.